Hello and welcome everyone. We're very pleased you could join us. We do so miss being together for the Shrewsbury Folk Festival and all the music and all the entertainment and just enjoying being together. But we have managed to put together a programme for you that hopefully will bring you some of the magic of Shrewsbury, and so that we can enjoy the music and entertainment and in some way recreate that wonderful institution, the Shrewsbury Folk Festival. So please, feet up and sit back and enjoy the virtual Shrewsbury Folk Festival 2020. Those of you who saw this talented duo at Shrewsbury Folk Festival last year will really appreciate how unique their music is, bringing us world music in the truest sense of the word, entwining gospel, blues, folk, and funk. Their talent is truly diverse. They're from South Africa, where they have created this wonderful permaculture farming and learning centre, which of course, since lockdown, they've been able to spend a lot of time focusing on. However, they love their music, and we are really happy to be able to bring you some of their music here at the Virtual Shrewsbury Folk Festival 2020. So please welcome Mazula.
Hi, we are Mazula, coming to you from Zimbabwe.
Live and direct to Shrewsbury Festival 2021 online.
Yeah, well, actually, this is all very organic, so you might hear cows and goats in the background and the lights doing all sorts of things. So, yeah, just bear with us, but hopefully it doesn't affect the music and everything. Well, it won't.
It's especially for you guys at Shrewsbury Festival. We had such an amazing time in 2019. Our son loved the circus area. We saw some amazing music acts and we played some great pubs and the village stage, so everyone was sat all around. And it was just real music lovers. And yeah, we felt very welcome. So we'll see you in 2021 with a band slot, so more funky stuff, and also a duo slot. So this song is from our album that we recorded in Cape Town. This is called If That's Love.
up and get up. Why don't we get up, stand up and get up? It's not about ahead. It's not about what's gone. So get up, stand up and get up. 'Cause in this moment, sisters, bring it on. Brothers, sisters, bring it on. Whoa, whoa. The light that you're feeling. Whoa, 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 whoa.
So this next song is called Windows and Walls, especially for Shrewsbury Festival Online 2020. And we wrote this a few years ago, but I think it's very relevant to the lockdown situation. This song is called Windows and Walls.
Stealing some light, yeah. I know you'll find a reason not to lose whatever it is that ends up holding you tight.
And I don't know where you wanna be, but call me when you get there. I could maybe touch on it, and I'll call you when I get there.
You can call when you arrive.
'Cause my life is just doors with some windows and these walls.
Reasons and reasons, oh, we're always needing reasons. And why? Ooh. Where the no's make the yes's some kind of yesterday thing. Ooh. Now losing your freedom.
Losing your freedom.
You see, that is the price.
Ooh.
I've hoped been too long. Without a dream.
And I don't know where you wanna be, but call me when you get there.
'Could maybe touch on it, and I'll call you when I get there.
'Cause our lives are just doors with some windows, and these walls, oh, these walls.
don't know where you wanna be, but call me when you get there. I could maybe touch on it, and I'll call you when I get there.
Yes, we're gonna get there.
'Cause our lives are just doors with some windows and these walls. And I don't know where you wanna be, but call me when we get there. And I could maybe touch on it, and I'll call you when I get there.
Oh, and I promise I'll call you,
'cause I need you to come here and break down these walls.
You may notice a little change in our background location, but we've had a few technical difficulties, so we've had to relocate. So we're now filming, it's actually a very beautiful lodge, it's called Banff Lodge, and if you're ever in Zimbabwe, I thoroughly, thoroughly recommend it. It's in Bulawayo, so if you're ever in this side of the world, I thought it's really gorgeous.
So this is for Shrewsbury Festival 2020 online, continue for Mazula Live Sessions. This next song is half in Ndebele and half in English. It's called Rainbow's Kiss.
A storm in the night sky, like a windswept monsoon. It could be once in a lifetime, or one step too soon. You could call it forever,
easy
or yesterday's new.
So we wrote that song in Zimbabwe, and we don't have
just
a set
up the road
band
from here, actually.
Everywhere we travel, we like to collaborate with the local musicians. And
yeah, so hopefully when we come to Shrewsbury, two gigs booked in 2021. And you can't call it 2020.
And we've got a band slot, so we can do some funky stuff with full band as well as our...
Yes, so please do come and check us out
while
you're in the area.
Yeah, so we're in Zimbabwe and we're starting a permaculture learning centre. One of the things that this lockdown did for us is make us stop, because we were just touring all the time for the past 2.5 years and travelling. And although it was lovely, it's been so nice to have roots and do gardening and see more of an eternal rhythm rather than an immediate. And so this song is about that. It's called Long Term Living. Record with a full band in Cape Town at the Farmhouse Rock Sessions, and you can get that from our website, which is www.mazulamusic.com. And all of the money collected at the moment is going for a solar borehole, because the municipality only turns water on twice a week here, and so you have to be quick. It's usually in the night time as well, so we're doing our washing in the middle of the night and filling up JoJo tanks and hand watering the garden. So we can't really thrive as a permaculture centre until we have the borehole fixed. So thank you to anyone who goes and gives value to our music by going to our website. You can follow our story on our YouTube channel, Mazula. This next song is called Dear Diary. We wrote it in London. Imagine a nice big fat funky bass line. Thank you. Got a short time, so we're going to let the music speak for itself. This next tune is called Something in Season, and it goes a little something like this. If you're gonna make a sound, make sure you sound in tune.
So listen.
send up some ideas by the river where the river flows. And if we're tired, then pull me under to where the rainbow glows in your eyes. You can shine just for me, since once again we are in season. Then I'll be seizing you to me. I'll hold on to you. It's a fine day. Hallelujah. Right there in you. So long, I'll be seeing you. Then I trip along with a cool breeze on my window. Then I trip along when listen, I go say again. Then I trip along, don't leave me far in limbo. Then I trip along, cause she has come to save my pain. I put it right by a quarter mile when I rush it to cue in. But if the tide had swept those tears away, they're surely saying something like, my eyes are bright when yours are blue. But if the last refrain was different, you might be seizing me too. I try and hold on to you on this fine day. Hallelujah. Right there in you. So long, I'll be seeing you. Then we trip along with a cool breeze on our window. Then we trip along, when listen I go say again. Then we trip along, don't leave me out in limbo. Then we trip along, cause she surely has come to save my pain. No, no, no pain. No, 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 no pain. Like a cool breeze on your window. Then we trip along with a cool breeze on our window. Then we trip along when listen I go here again. Then we trip along, don't leave me all in limbo. Then we trip along, cause she surely has come to save my pain. And save my pain. Like a cool breeze on my window that's coming in.
Wait to play that with the full band, Shrewsbury Festival at 2021. So yes, this is just especially for you guys. We had such an amazing time in 2019, and we hope to be back in 2021. But for the online sessions for 2020, this is just for you, Shrewsbury Festival. So this next tune is called Fly Fly. This is a mixture between English and Xhosa. Fly, 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 fly Please follow our story on YouTube with Mazula and on our website mazulamusic.com, and we shall see you in Shrewsbury 2021.
Thank you so much.
Next, we have the lead vocalist and guitarist from Callan. Now, much has been said about this folk band, such as the new generation of musical ambassadors and bringing new life to old traditions. They come from Cardiff, where they started out busking as students, and then in 2015 performed alongside Bryn Terfel and Sting. Last year, they got the Best Band at BBC Wales Folk Awards, and we are absolutely delighted to bring you their music today. Please welcome Bethan Rhiannon and Sam Humphreys.
Thank you. already.
Okay, croeso I Gwmbran. Welcome to Gwmbran. We are two-fifths of Calan, and we're pleased to welcome you to our little box studio that we've got here in Gwmbran. We wish that we were actually in Shrewsbury, but if this is the next best thing, then we're happy to be here. So we play with the band Calan, like I said, and we play with another couple of bands together as well. So we've put a set together for you today, which features mainly the guitar and the accordion, because that's all we've got here. We're missing Patrick and Angharad on the fiddles, and we're missing Shell on the harp as well. So we're feeling lonely in Cwmbran without them, but I don't think they'd fit in this room anyway. So it's just the two of us for today, and we're going to sing you a traditional Welsh song now called Bumba. And this one is, it's a bit of a controversial one, when you sort of think of the time it came out, I sort of hope that it's taken in humour. This song is about a man who marries a Welsh woman, but all he sings about in this song is how absolutely flipping useless this Welsh woman is at everything. She's rubbish at cooking, she's rubbish at cleaning his clothes and making his food, and all he does is complain about it all the way through the song, and he wishes he married an Irish woman instead. And by the time we actually get to the end of the song, his Welsh wife has passed away, and he is quite pleased about it, because he gets to go and marry this Irish woman who's meant to be amazing at all these cooking and cleaning and all these kind of things. So I'm sure all the Welsh women in Wales were very pleased to see the back of him. So this one's called Bumba.
Bye.
assorbir very thing I wish. So next we're going to play you a few tunes, but these are actually not traditional Welsh tunes, although they are written by the sort of original gangsters of Welsh folk music in Wales. So we've got a tune by Hugh Bach, one by Danny Kilbride, and another by Iolo Jones. And we call this set Goiden Dan. It's one of the sets we actually play with our other band called No Good Boyle. So whilst you're checking out Carlan's new album Kissed Vine this summer, we'd love for you to go and have a look at everyone's other projects as well. So we play with a band called No Good Boyle, Patrick plays with Vree, and Anghad plays with her beautiful mam, Delith Jenkins, with Delith and Anghad. Shell is... she's got some beautiful harp videos on Facebook, some lovely stuff. You can hear her commissions as well, tunes we were commissioned to write back in March by you guys. But we're going to carry on now with our set by No Good Boyle called Goiden Dan.
Thank you. So yeah, thanks again for having us, Shrewsbury. It's really nice kind of getting the instruments out again and having a bit of a play, even though it is incredibly hot in this room here. It's quite small, and with all the, even though there's some healthy amounts of kind of acoustic foam for absorption, it also acts as very good insulation, and I am very sweaty. So I hope that you're all enjoying this set of tunes and the music.
What's next?
The revival. Hello, Pat the Licky Dog.
So this set is from Carlan's new album, Kiss Fang, and it starts with two tunes that I wrote, and they're dedicated to a man called Wayne the Butcher from Togmonton. If you Google Wayne the Butcher from Togmonton, you'll find out all about him. But this set is about really sort of making your own luck. It's not a song, so there's no words to it, but it's that sort of feeling, you know, especially with everything that's going on at the moment, you know, that you can't, you have to try your hardest to not just stay down in the dumps and thinking of all the things that have gone wrong and all the work that we've lost. We have to get up and find another way to work and make it work and make it different, and hopefully enjoy it as well. So it's called Pat the Lucky Dog.
Whilst I'm tuning in, thanks to all the organisations like Help Musicians and PRS that have been supporting musicians like ourselves and have been really kind of essential in helping us getting through this, and hopefully we are seeing a light at the end of the other side, and it's all looking positive. So yeah, stay positive, and that's what this one's all about. Pat the Lucky Dog.
And obviously, thank you mostly today to Shrewsbury Folk Festival for asking us to play in the first place.
Thank you.
Thank you. Next, we're going to slow it down. Sam's getting sweaty, aren't you?
Yeah, I think I need a breather for a bit. We need a bit of a chilled one.
So we're going to sing you a traditional song, which was passed down to me in the very traditional way as well. This was my grandfather's favourite song, favourite traditional song anyway, and he taught this to my mum, and then my mum taught this song to me when I was about 6 years old. So this was the first song that I learned and performed properly, really. And I wish I'd known at the time, but apparently this is one of my favourite facts, that this song was actually performed for Queen Victoria when she came to Wales. But that bit is not my favourite fact. My favourite fact is that when they sang it to Queen Victoria, they had to cut out some of the lines, even though I'm almost 100% sure Queen Victoria didn't speak a word of Welsh. They cut out a line which spoke of this man being so excited to see this woman that when he sees her, he stands up stiff in excitement. And so that line was a bit much, they felt, for Queen Victoria. So they cut that one out. And there's another line that implies something similar, which was also cut out. But we're very disappointed in whoever cut that out. So here we go. It's called Y Deryn Pur.
Meanwhile,
So yeah, thanks again for having the Shrewsbury. We're gonna finish this one with an old favourite of Beth's, I think.
Yep, so Sam, unlucky for Sam, he was not brought up folk dancing. He was not brought up going to Tumpath or Cayley's. He didn't know that life until he joined Carland. So basically I grew up folk dancing. It's my passion, I love it. Clog dancing in particular. But this set of tunes we're about to play, a set of the classics in Wales, really. And with all the bands we play with, we try to play as many sort of unheard tunes as possible. Even within Wales, we try to play the tunes that are not played as much as others. So we don't tend to play tunes that are used for folk dancing very often, because we're trying to give life to these tunes that have been hidden away.
And because most of them are bad, isn't it?
No, folk dancing is excellent and I love it. You have still never been to a Shrewsbury. He has never danced in a Cayley ever. And I think that someone should change that.
I've got like a bit of Cayley
then.
That's the kind of Cayley I want.
We're going to play some Cayley tunes from Wales. So this one's called The Revival.
Thank you.
Next up, we have four young singers who are Bristol-based, mainly a cappella, bringing us shanties and maritime songs. So now, let us take you over the high seas to distant shores for salty tales and seafaring stories with the Longest Johns.
Diamond is a ship, my lads, for the Davis Strait we're bound. The key it is all garnished with the bonny lasses around. Captain Thompson gives the orders to sail the ocean wide, where the sun it never sets, my lads, nor darkness dims the sky. For it's cheer up, my lads, let your hearts never fail. For the bonny ship, the Diamond, goes a-fishing for the whale. For it's cheer up, my lads, let your hearts never fail. For the bonny ship, the Diamond, goes a-fishing for the whale. Along the quay of Peterhead, the lasses stand around, where the shore's all pulled around them and their salt is running down. Well, don't you weep, my bonnie lass, or you'll be left behind. For the rose will bloom on Greenland's ice before we change our mind. For it's cheer up, my lass, let your hearts never fail. For the bonnie ship, the Diamond, goes a-fishing for the whale. For it's cheer up, my lass, let your hearts never fail. For the bonny ship, the Diamond, goes a fishing for the whale.
Here's a health to the Resolution.
Hooray!
Likewise, the Eliza Swan. Yeah. Three cheers for the Bowler of Montrose and the Diamond Ship of Fame. We wear the trousers of white and jackets of the blue. When we get back to Peterhead, we'll have sweethearts to do.
For it's cheer up, my lads, let your hearts never fail. For the bonny ship, the Diamond, goes a-fishing for the whale. For it's cheer up, my lads, let your hearts never fail. For the bonny ship, the Diamond, goes a-fishing for the whale.
Come home, our ship full up with oil, my lads, and money to our name. We'll make the cradles for to rock and the blankets for to tear, and every lass in Peterhead sing hush-a-bye, my dear. For it's cheer up, my lads, let your hearts never fail. For the bonny ship, the Diamond, goes a-fishing for the whale. For it's cheer up, my lads, let your hearts never fail. For the bonny ship, the Diamond, goes a-fishing for the whale. For it's cheer up, my lads, let your hearts never fail. For the bonny ship, the Diamond, goes a-fishing for the whale. For it's cheer up, my lads, let your hearts never fail. For the bonny ship, the Diamond, goes a-fishing for the whale.
Almost.
Rockstar!
Woo! Yeah!
Hey!
Hello!
Hi!
It's us, the Longest Johns!
The Longest Johns!
Hello, Shrewsbury Folk Festival. We're very happy to be here with you today.
We're not here with you
today. We're not here.
We are in spirit.
It's all a mystery.
It's lovely to be playing in this online show for you. We're the Longest Johns from Bristol. Yeah.
Should we sing a song?
Let's do a song.
Come here, boys, and heave with me. Let's get off this cursed sea. Let's be home to lovers and wives and leave behind these 4 hour lives. 4 hours working on the swell. 4 hours slogging in the rain. 4 hours working to the bell. Then 4 hours till it starts again. Come here, boys, and heave with me. The wind's my friend and my enemy. It carries me home, but it must be tamed. Everything lost or everything gained.
4 hours
working on the swell.
4 hours
slogging in the rain.
4 hours
working to the bell. Then
4 hours till it starts again.
Come here, boys, and heave with me. Got scabrous hands and bloody knees. But when the bell tolls, I'll go below. My hands will callous and my strength will grow.
4 hours
working on the swell.
4 hours
slogging in the rain.
4 hours
working to the bell. Then
4 hours till it starts again.
Come here, boys, and heave away. Soaked and heavy, heaving under the spray. Will I ever shed this salt on my brow? Better the dust from under my plough.
4 hours
working on the swell.
4 hours
slogging in the rain.
4 hours
working to the bell. Then
4 hours till it starts again.
When I'm back in Bristol town, I'll buy my love a silken gown. We'll lie in each other's arms and rest until that bell sounds in my chest.
4 hours
working on the swell.
4 hours
slogging in the rain.
4 hours
working to the bell. Then
4 hours till it starts again. 4 hours hauling on the sheets. 4 hours keeping our feet. 4 hours wrap me in the shroud. Then 4 hours lay me in the ground.
Yeah. Hooray. So those first two songs were from our latest album, which is called Cures What Ails You, which came out in June this year. And to mix things up a bit, these next two are from our latest album as well. This is called Oak and Ash and Thorn, and it's all about trees.
Tree.
Good impression.
Thanks.
Serves all on a midsummer's morn. Surely we'll sing of no little thing in oak and ash and thorn. You that is old in churchyard mold, he breatheth a mighty bowl. Older for shoes do wise men choose, and beach for cups or so. When you have killed in your bowl, it is filled and your shoes are clean outworn. Back you the speed for all that you need to oak and ash and thorn. Sing oak and ash and thorn, good sirs, all in the midsummer's born. Surely we'll sing of no little thing in oak and ash and thorn. Sing oak and ash and thorn, good sirs, all in the midsummer's born. Shade, whoever will I be seen? all night, conjuring summer in. We bring you good news by word of mouth, good news for cattle and corn. Sure as the sun come up from the south by oak and ash and thorn.
Yay! Right, and now for something completely different.
Oh, indeed.
Where are we going, Robbie?
Where are we going? Oh, I don't know. We're going to take a little trip around the Cape.
Hey! How long's that?
Oh, well, we had a bit of a debate while we were writing the album. We were trying to figure out how long is it actually around the Cape, because there's some lyrics in there that say 500 miles or 600 miles, or we ended on 900 miles.
Yeah, 900.
Of wind away. We think it's 900 miles officially around the Cape. It's a bit late to correct us now if you're going to, but. Give it a go. JD's going to bring on his.
Massive instrument in a tiny space.
Yeah.
That's a big violin you got there, JD.
You're going to have a hard time seeing that under your chin.
I could do it. I'm a big boy. My mum told me. All right,
great.
Fortunately, this mic has been turned off that whole time, and now it's back on.
Nice.
A very quick check on this, because that's smart. We decided to record this on like the hottest day of the year.
Oh, yeah. Well, hottest day so far. By the time this goes out, we have no idea what's going to happen.
We'll see what happens.
We've got aircon, but we can't have it on. Too loud.
Yeah. All right. Let's go for it.
Right, round the Cape. You ready?
I think so.
Well, we're going round the Cape, golden shores to find, 900 miles of wind and waves smashing up the sides. We're going round the Cape, there is no other way.
For trade
and king
and countrymen,
we'll brave the foam and spray. So tell my love that I'll be back someday. It's rock and roller, rock and roller, rock and roll away. When I return, must be out of my mind to leave England in my wake. But I'll get that silver in my ear, we're going round the Cape. So tell my love that I'll be back someday. It's rock and roller, rock and roller, rock and roll away. When I return, I swear I'm gonna stay. So rock and roller, rock and roller, rock and roll away. It's a long way home, but miles to go. There's a gale that's trying to drag us all below, and I'd love to dream of any better fate. But what awaits the brave? By God, you must be mad.
He's mad.
There's waves as tall as houses, and the gales will knock you flat. And when the storm has fled and the fog is thick as mud, it's pray for your deliverance and pray right we should. So tell my love that I'll be back someday. It's rock and roller.
gonna stay. So rock and roller, rock and roller, rock and roll away. So tell my love that I'll be back someday. It's rock and roller, rock and roller, rock and roll away. When I return, I swear I'm gonna stay. So rock and roller, rock and roller, rock and roll away. Rock and roller. Rock and roll away.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
I'm going to sing you a sea shanty from our album Between Wind and Water called The Wellerman.
Lovely.
Wellerman. There once was a ship that put to sea, and the name of that ship was the Billy a T. The winds blew hard about it down, blow me pulley boys blow.
Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
She had not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her
a right whale bore.
The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow.
Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail
came up and caught her.
Hands to the side, harpooned and fought her when she dived down below.
Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
The line was cut, no whale was freed. The captain's mind was not on greed, but he belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took that ship in tow.
Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
For 40 days or even more, the line went slack, then tight once more. Oh, boats were lost, there were only four, but still that whale did go.
Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
As far as I've heard, the fight's still on. The line's not cut
and the whale's not gone.
The wellerman makes his regular call
to encourage the captain, crew and all. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Well then.
You know what goes well with whales? Train!
Oh, I love trains.
I'd love to train whales.
Perfect segue.
If only we had a song about it.
We're going to sing one of our originals from our first studio album called On the Railroad. It's about trains and the building of the American Railroad.
Yay.
Give me a spade and I'll give you a hole.
Way on the railroad,
dirt on my brow, but stealing my soul.
Way on the railroad, picking up coal and we're picking up speed. Shovel as much as the engine needs. Sweat and blood gonna earn my pay. All the way to Frisco Bay.
Going through hills trying to make up time.
Way oh, on the railroad.
Ain't nothing gonna stand in the way of our line.
Way oh, on the railroad. Picking up coal and we're picking up speed. Shovel as much as the engine needs. Ain't no slave, but we slave away. All the way to Frisco. Frisco Bay.
Surveyors trying to plan which route is best.
Way on the railroad.
Just draw a straight line from east to west.
Way on the railroad. Picking up coal and we're picking up speed. Shovel as much as the engine needs. Ain't no slave, but we slave away. All the way to Frisco Bay.
Boss man says that O'Malley takes the pace.
Way-o on the railroad.
I'll make two for the look on his face.
Way-o on the railroad. Picking up coal and we're picking up speed. Shovel as much as the engine needs. Ain't no slave, but we slave away. All the way to Frisco Bay.
We'll spare no quarter and we'll spare no man.
Way-o on the railroad.
Just pray we don't run into the Cheyenne.
Way-o on the railroad. Picking up coal and we're picking up speed. Shovel as much as the engine needs. Sweat and blood gonna earn my pay. All the way to Frisco Bay.
Picking up coal, we're picking up speed. Shovel as much as the engine needs. Ain't no slave, but we slave away.
All the way to Frisco Bay. Picking up coal, we're picking up speed. Shovel as much as the engine needs. If I should fall, leave me where I lay. On the railway to Frisco.
To the instruments!
Instruments!
Actually. Cool. Okay, so the next song in our set list is also from our new album, Cures What Ails You. It's called Ashes. This song is about folk music and how we feel about it, and we like to think of folk music as this alive and dynamic thing. And sometimes we do tend to think of it as this sort of thing that needs to be kept and contained and kept in a box. And we feel personally that the more you experiment with things and the more you take things out of the box and try new things and push it in different directions, you tend to keep the flame of it alive and keep it dynamic and interesting. So this is a song exploring that theory.
Beautiful.
Beautiful. Thank you. Thank you.
Watch that old fire as it flickers and dies. The once blessed the household and lit up our lives. It shone for the friends and the clinking of glasses. I'll tend to the flame, you can worship the ashes. Capture the wild things and bring them in line. And own what was never your right to confine. The lives and the loves and the songs are what matters. I'll tend to the flame, you can worship the ashes. Do you feel heavy, your eyes drop with grief? Your spirit is wild and your suffering is brief. So never you buckle and bend to the masses. I'll tend to the flame, you can worship the ashes. Get round a fire with a glass of strong ale and tell us a story from beyond the pale. Bury some seeds and expect some strong branches. I'll tend to the flame, you can worship the ashes. Now show me a man that can meet all his needs. For what we need most now is unity seen. A common old song for all creeds and all classes. I'll tend to the flame, you can worship the ashes.
when the world it is ending, and time it is halted for friend and for foe. Try to hold on to the time as it passes. I'll tend to the flame, you can worship the ashes. I'll tend to the flame, you can worship the ashes. I'll tend to the flame, you can worship the ashes.
That was a good song, wasn't it?
I missed my chair.
Very emotional. Emotional.
We're going to do our take on a bit of a classic for you now. Again, it's available on CDs, on the internet, wherever good music is found, and also bad music.
Music.
Just, sure, just well, music. All music. All right, join in at home. Go on, I dare you. From Tortuga's port we put to sea and sailed for 16 days. In the biggest storm I'd ever seen, we almost lost our way. When a call came from a deckhand, boys, I think she's going down. But don't you fear, there's enough rum here to
drink until we drown. Ho!
What should we do with a drunken sailor? What should we do with a drunken sailor? What should we do with a drunken sailor? Early in the morning, hooray, and up she rises. Hooray, and up she rises.
Deckhand grabbed a barrel, broke the seal and took a swig. And soon their screams turned into songs, their panicked work turned into jigs. The first mate bellowed orders about trying to save their skins. Any drunken wretch the captain catch or
beat on limb from limb. How?
What should we do with a drunken sailor? What should we do with a drunken sailor? What should we do with a drunken sailor? Early in the morning, hooray, up she rises. Hooray, up she rises. Hooray, up she rises. Early in the morning.
And continued drinking, all their duties long forgot. They were deaf to every order till they heard a pistol shot. Bye. The captain stood on forecastle, swung the cat above his head. Back to your post, or by my ghost,
yo, we said you were dead. Ho!
What should we do with a drunken sailor? What should we do with a drunken sailor? What should we do with a drunken sailor? Early in the morning, hooray, up she rises. Hooray, up she rises.
Drunk received a beating, some of the drunker managed to. The captain kept an eye until he'd sobered up his crew. He then retired to quarters, put the rum upon his shelf.
Hey.
Sat in his seat, put up his feet,
and drank the rest himself. Hey!
What should we do with a drunken sailor? What should we do with a drunken sailor? What should we do with a drunken sailor? Early in the morning, hooray,
up she rises.
Till he's sober,
shave his belly with a rusty razor,
row in the hole
with the captain's daughter. Early in the morning.
Yarr.
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 Pirate songs are.
Yarr.
What do I spy?
Oh, look at this spin. Look at that spinning.
Thank you very much, everybody. It has been absolutely lovely playing for you today. We are so sorry we couldn't get to the actual festival, because it would have been lovely to have met you all and seen you all personally. But hopefully next year, eh? Anyway, next best thing. Thank you very much, Shrewsbury Folk Festival, for putting us on. It's been very good of you, and we've enjoyed it a lot.
Our pleasure.
This is our final song off our new album, once again. Cures what ails you. Possibly not new anymore, but we'll see. Hoist up the thing. We hope you enjoy it. Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3.
Straight from hell, I browse for a trade in which I could excel. An ad for a ship in need of some manning, then sail some purpose but lacking a captain. What luck, said I, to find such good fortune. A few white lies later, I ran down the pier, bought me a coat and a cutlass or two, jumped on the deck and I yelled at the crew. Hoist up the thing, back now though, what's it? What's that thing spinning? Somebody should stop it.
Turn hard to port.
That's not port.
Now I've got it. Trust me, I'm in control. I can't sing the shanties, it has to be said. And all of that grog just goes right to my head. Whale meat is gross and I miss a girl's laugh. 5 weeks at sea, even Dave seems a catch. Hoist up the thing, back down the what's it. What's that thing spinning? Somebody should stop it. Turn hard to port, that's not port. Now I've got it, trust me, I'm in control. We've hit icy waters, no land to be seen. The food's getting low and the beer has gone green. There's murmurs of discontent under the deck. If I don't act fast, it could be my neck. So fill up the charts and those weird gold machines. I see what it says, but no clue what it means. Just pull on some levers and yank on some chains. Pain a bad back till we landed again. What's that thing spinning? Somebody should stop it. Turn hard to port.
That's not port.
Now I've got it. Trust me, I'm in control. Hoist up the thing, batten down the what's it. What's that thing spinning? Somebody should stop it. Turn hard to port.
That's not port.
Now I've got it. Trust me, I'm in control.
Come on!
Hoist up the thing, batten down the what's it. What's that thing spinning? Somebody should stop it. Turn hard to port, that's not port. Now I've got it, trust me, I'm in control. Hoist up the thing, batten down the what's it. What's that thing spinning? Somebody should stop it. Turn hard to port,
this is sharing.
Now I've got it, trust me, I'm in control.
Thank you very much, everybody.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Our next guest comes from a musical family in Devon, and he was initially quite well known for singing with his family. Then in 2005, he got the Mercury Prize nomination, and then in 2007, the BBC Radio 2 Folk Awards, both for Singer of the Year and Album of the Year. He has collaborated and toured with many, such as The Levellers, Billy Bragg, Jules Holland, Robert Plant. His festival appearances have been almost too many to count, all the major ones over here, such as Cambridge and Cropredy, Glastonbury, Cornbury, Womad, and of course, Shrewsbury Folk Festival. He has had many successful albums to date, and of course, countless appearances that have really brought him to the attention of all generations. And so we are absolutely delighted. He is with us at the Virtual Shrewsbury Folk Festival 2020. It is Seth Lakeman.
Hi there. My name's Seth Lakeman. It's great to be part of this Shrewsbury Folk Festival. I hope everyone's safe and well. I'm going to sing you a few songs. This first one is on the violin here, and this is from a record called Poor Man's Heaven. It's all about the Hurlestones, Cornwall's answer to Stonehenge there on Bodmin Moor. And this is their story.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm going to stay in that county and sing you another song from that same record, this time about the Penley lifeboat disaster that happened back in 1981. And this is a tribute to those guys who lost their lives, named after the lifeboat itself. This is called Solomon Brown. Play you this next one on the viola, some pizzicato. This is a song I wrote for an album I recorded with three girls called World with Kin, and this is a song that featured called Silver Threads.
Life goes. on. Hollow cheeks and steps too slow to the heart that beats below. Take the breath you draw today. For every year that passes, you will be an elderberry.
I'll sing you a song from the most current record now. This is something I wrote for the Pilgrim's Tale, which is an album I put together last year. Just before the lockdown, we just finished a tour around England playing these songs. This is to commemorate the 400th anniversary of the Mayflower. To the new world. This is a song called The Foreign Man. Thank you. Okay. Sing you a brand new song now. This is something I wrote just right at the start of the lockdown. And it seems like time is standing still. And this is the song that came out and I wrote. It's called These Times.
Times.
chorus song for you these times. Okay, I will, I'll play you this one to end now. This is a song I wrote many years ago now. And this is guys, I hope to see you all some point next year. Stay safe and goodbye.